Your idea of hell and his idea of hell are two completely different things.
Hit it.
Give it gas.
Give it gas. Now you're getting somewhere. You might want to double up on that. You might come out. There you go. Keep my roll. Get it. The idea is to have the fucking stunt vehicle spinning.
Oh my god, man, this is fucking great. Fuck, I pulled my horse truck dead out of water with my truck.
Yep.
I said,
you gotta know how to do it.
I said, I'm ponies. Blood truck. My stock Chevy I got out there is just dead in the water, backed up to it.
He's squeezing around.
Wow. Yeah, get some good footage.
Oh, I am.
What not to do when you catch him. Why are you turning the opposite way?
He's gonna break the front fucking tires right out this
time. You might want to hand him.
Tell him to cut his tires the other way.
Hell, I got a bolt pulled to the fucking bumper and fucking hit it.
He needs a bigger strap, though. Nothing really happens.
Give up, man. Sit down and watch.
Yeah, they need some direction. Get that snap right here. If he was on the fucking throttle, it would be easy, dude. It would come out.
Oh, the blinking throttle on the guy in the fucking... No, he's not. Watch him, though. When he puts the fucking snatch on the strap, it's just... Sometimes the shit ain't even spinning.